Today we're going to talk about low pressure pressure regulators. Pressure regulators are used everywhere in industry, and standard models like these are used in applications where the pressures are more moderate. Pressures, say, where the supply is 120 psi and you need to regulate at 60 or 80 psi. In those applications, these standard industrial models work great. But there are a lot of applications where you need to control the pressure at much lower pressures, perhaps measured in the inches of water column, below 1 psi. The problem with using a standard regulator in an application like that is that the diaphragm sense area is just simply too small. The diaphragm is not large enough to effectively sense the pressure being controlled. What you really need to do is increase that diaphragm surface area, as we've done with this Equilibar pressure reducing model. You can see in this model, it has a much larger diaphragm sensing area that is able to detect those very, very low pressures. I've actually got one in operation right here. This Equilibar regulator has standard industrial shop air being supplied to it. It's got a 0.2 psi set point. That's about 6 inches of water column. And it's controlling at a flow rate of about 2 SCFM, so at a fairly high flow. Equilibar low pressure regulator models are available in various sizes and pressure ranges. This particular model is available from 0 to 6 inches of water column, full scale adjustable range. We also offer electronic low pressure regulators. This electronic model, controlled electronically, is able to control as low as 0 to 4 inches of water column, full scale. If you'd like to learn more about low pressure regulators, visit us on our website at equilibar.com.